My name is Sean.
I talk about all things Eurovision.
I have a lot of thoughts. I just have a lot of words. They need some booze. I think it does need a bit of a revamp.
I'll tell you when I don't like it and you know I will. This is qualifying. It makes me emotional. I forgot about the boss.
The Lord has heard my prayer.
What do you guys think? Comment, subscribe. What's up, Eurovision people? My name is Sean, and on my channel, I talk about all things Eurovision. It's Benidorm Fest week, and the first semi-final has unwrapped. We have 8 new performances to react to, but in true Benidorm Fest fashion, Schaunzers way, I will react to 2 of them. I'm gonna choose the top 2 from the semi-final, and I'm starting with the winner, Nebulossa, with the fan favorite Zorra. I didn't watch this in the detail that I wanted to, so I'm taking this reaction as an opportunity for me to get deep into it and just see the performance. However, before I do so, you know I always react to Benidorm, you know I always react to Spain. Now I'm living in Spain, so subscribe to my channel. I would love to have conversations with you in Spanish as well, because I'm learning it. Yeah, just subscribe and come and follow me on my Instagram, Twitter, Threads, TikTok, and Instagram, of course. So they closed the semi and they won the semi as well. So, oh, I love this shot straight from the beginning. Yes, very editorial. The crowd is loving it. This is a hit in Spain. Oh, bum note. Bum note. I like the brothel staging. I mean, Zorra, slut, or bitch, I don't know. And the staging is set in a brothel, so it makes sense. I love that we have a theme going on. I always liked this song. I always have a thing for, I have a bit of a soft spot for older performers. I feel like they don't get the opportunities that they deserve in today's market. It's all about pop girlies and bands and just young performers in general. Yeah, she's loving it. So when I see someone like Nebulossa, I'm really happy that they're getting the love that they deserve. Oh, I missed this last night. I didn't get this last night. Would this be allowed on the Eurovision stage? Like, their butts are bare. I have to say though, just a little note for further improvement if we have time. I think she needs her neck back. Like, we need to give her neck back with this outfit. Because I think she's very restricted. Even her hair, like, it's styled beautifully, we can see her face. But I want her to have her neck back, because it feels like, you know, Effendi with Matahari, the first rehearsal, she had a neck piece up till here and it was very restrictive. I think we need to make some cuts. It's giving though. I think maybe because they are older performers, I don't know. I think many people didn't have huge expectations for the staging and for the performance. And I'm happy that she's dancing, she's having a good time, she knows what she's doing. And she's, the most important thing is that she's feeling the love from the audience. She's really feeling the love. Yeah, this worked. This really, really worked. I have a few notes apart from the ones that I already made. obviously the styling I like, it's restricting her, so maybe we need to think for Maria Vaz. Let's rip the band-aid. The vocal performance isn't giving. There were too many bum notes there. And it's not a hard song to sing. She's not moving. She's 55, but she's moving enough for the vocal performance to be as it should be. I don't think the vocals are as good as they should be. There were a lot of bum notes there. It doesn't bother me so much because the song is not about the vocals. We have to keep being honest, just like we always are with all the acts. It's the Eurovision Song Contest, yes, but you know, a song needs to be sung. But like I said, it's not that big of an issue, but we have to point it out because that's what you come here for. I don't think this can win Benidorm Fest, if I'm honest. I think it can do very well. Like, this could come top three in Benidorm, but I'm not sure if we've seen the winner with this song. But hey, I love it. I always liked Nebulossa, so good job. We'll see you on Saturday. That's my two cents on Nebulossa and Zorra, the live performance at Benidorm Fest. What do you guys think? Let me know your thoughts in the comment section down below. Come and subscribe. We love it here. We love to chat. We love to disagree, agree, all of these conversations. We just love to have them. And you don't want to miss out on my content. I'm going to be talking about Benidorm a lot this week. So come and subscribe. Come and follow me on the socials down here. And we will see you later. Bye-bye.